have been carried by their mothers, just like other marine mammals. Sometimes trainers will give us a helping hand as well. Mother will feed her babies for 5 to 6 months, and afterwards we'll have a new menu, fish.
海獅開始食魚的時候，面對呢個要開始接受訓練，第一課就係認識三字聲。It's
time for them to start the training as well. The first session is bridging, a reinforcement of good behavior from trainers.
訓練員會用遊戲嘅方法同海獅溝通，建立互信嘅關係。
如果一陣間你聽到我吹呢下哨子咧，聽唔聽到？即係代表咧，你做啱我想要你做嘅動作。咁然之後咧，我就會俾啲獎品你，明唔明白先？正係唔簡單，聽到我吹呢下哨子，做啱動作啦，即係咁就會有獎品㗎啦，明唔明白？OK，大家陣間先啊，再解釋下俾現場觀眾聽先啦嚇。如果他聽到三字聲，然後他我會俾他獎勵，準備好咯喎，我哋開始嘞喎，OK。